Has your child ever hit themselves because they're angry? This can be scary, but it's actually just a lot of emotions that they don't know how to communicate. These new feelings like anger, disappointment, sadness might build up and they don't know how to express it. This can be scary to watch as a parent. But remember, this is part of the learning process. Don't forget to sit them down and walk them through their emotions. Don't let them bottle them up. Talk about it.